On Sunday afternoon at the Ice House, the Toledo Walleye wrapping up their preseason slate with the Port Huron Icehawks of the IHL. And the Icehawks were unfriendly guests, at least for the most part, on the scoreboard as they put up 4 power play goals in the game. We had a couple of fights as well. Toledo did get on the board a couple of times, and Port Huron won it 5-2.